my. Okay, so I am about to play this. Kick one. You wanna play the game with me? Bro, I'm just gonna play the game by myself until my brother's ready. This is about to be lit. Then, what should I use? Plastic. Silver. Texture look. So, I got Trimmer. Leatherface. Alien. Tanya Bradshaw. So, those are my five characters I brought, I think the day before yesterday, or Wednesday or something like that, or Thursday or Friday. I think that was Thursday. I had brought, now I got all the characters. So begin, I should do this by, I'm using Trimmer because he's a good man and he's cold. And Jaquan. You gotta see it, Jaquan, I'm using Trimmer. I'm doing the broadcast.
Yo, what's happening, little boys?
Say this is his brother.
This is Antoine, little brother.
Hey!
This is Antoine, big brother. This is Antoine, brother. I don't know his moves.
You Trimmer!
But I don't know his moves.
His moves cold.
I forgot.
You guys be better than that. Dude, whooping you. I got it on easy. Just to let you know, I put it on easy. Yeah, get him, boy. Get him. R to the block, remember? Huh?
But he made out of rock, I think.
That's just his pants. But Trimmer, he has blood in his pants.
Hey, boy, the game loud with this.
Zipper earbuds. Zipper earbuds. Whoa. Good. That's a brutality when they do that X-ray. He gonna have like a pointy stone, Jaquan, you know that? The pointy stones.
Oh, three. Okay.
Well, my brother, Jaquan, I give up.
You wanna give up, boy? I beat it already.
So, Kano's whooping me. I'm beating up Kano. Says and the ties on my hand.
Take off the headphones and everything. Cause it's for the ease.
Daddy, I yanked it off the chain.
When did y'all bring all this shit out of it? I want these shoes, gloves.
That's it.
No, it doesn't.
It's like,
it's like a dried up cranberry.
And it's like a dried up grape.
Put that joystick down while you eat. How many times I told you?
I'm not eating.
You eating grapes, huh? Put the joystick down till you finish eating everything. Stuff out here like I asked you to. All your shoes and stuff.
Reagan. Whoa. Alright. That's not letting me use my X-ray. Wait a minute. Did I just... I really want to call my mama. What? This today is... Dad! What's the day is?
What?
Huh?
What?
Nothing. Ma? So guys, Brown's talking when he was younger.
So then when I found out I could really sing, I just was like, all right, I know the rap, it really is crazy. My website, chrisburnworld.com, but they all the business and that. I was like 14. Years ago, when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before, I said, yo, tell the girls I wanna meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give a game over, spin it so she get it, then she is, I gotta stop her. Lil' something.
Excuse me.
Lil' something. Virginia's not popping off like I thought it would. That's why I'm here.
Okay.
I'm trying to pop. Me and Trey Songz.
Yes.
He's also from Virginia. Tyron's from Virginia. Mm-hmm. We're trying to bring that whole Virginia essence up and let them know that we do have talent, even if from a small town.
Okay.
And as well as Missy Neptune, Genuine, Timberland, all of Tank, everybody.
Well, it is pop.
It is pop.
It is pop. So I'll play Virginia down now.
Basically, my whole perspective on the game, I'm coming here for the long run. I don't know. I'm going to do my thing, stay in my lane, let them do them.
Right.
Except for like,
I understand what I'm talking about. I know.
Okay, if I go to public school,
it's
going to
be
a
problem. It's going to be crazy.
I'm going to get in fights every day, and girls are changing their street every day. That's
right.
That's life. That's
a life.
That's a life.
That
is a
life. Now, I got to get started to this match. And, okay.
Round one. Fight.
What? Jack Robricks. She didn't even get no licks. She did not get any licks. She didn't even get that much licks.
Oh!
Whoa. 80 coins. Tanya, how you wanna go out with this? Well, whatever you're doing, you're going against me. The freezy hand. Get beat up, lady. Now look at that kick. Look at it. I'm gonna speed this up for a little bit. I'm gonna speed this up. Just let me speed this up. Let me just speed this up. Let me just skip.
Leatherface,
the killer.
pretty lady. Vulture.
Leatherface.
Butcher. This we gonna do Alien versus Predator. Which place you think we should fight? I think we should go for... Nah. Yeah. Yes, sir. Woo! Alien's gonna win. Destroy me, man. Alien versus Predator.
can't bring your ditches up and put them up.
Honey?
I said you can't bring your ditches and put them up.
I'm biting you. I'm biting you, man. I'm about to play with the big dogs.
Round three, fight.
Huh? Where is he? Leatherface. Very easy. I'm even fighting Alien. Alien. At all.
Round one, fight.
That is a good man.
Leatherface, really? You playing with a chainsaw? Dude, really playing with a chainsaw? YouTube guys, you have to subscribe to me. I only have one subscriber. My YouTube name is Antoine Porter. A-N-T-W-Y-N-E. Space Porter. P-O-R-T-E-R. Y'all write it on a piece of paper. If y'all won't. Would you like this, Predator?
Hmm. Chainsaw time. Tear them up.
Thank you.
Now that was good. A robot, really? Whoa, man. You really deserve that, boy. You deserve that. You better deserve that.
Kill me?
You sound buku stupid. Goro, I'm gonna chainsaw this dude.
Show your true face, coward.
Round one. Fight.
So Goro thinks he can take me out. But Leatherface is gonna get him.
Fight.
Dad!
Oh, no, no.
Oh, Mama! Mama!
Hey, Mama! Ma! Ma!
Watch your hold
it,
waist
and hip. Watch your hold it, waist and hip. Hold it right. Hold it straight up.
What of your braids? They wash your black braids. Her daughter has done braids. Rocky, she has braids in her head. She has braids in her head. Hey, Mom. Do you like this here stone?
Back
to
go, Jay.
Leatherface wins. Such primitive weaponry. Round one.
Hit you on the head.
Tremble before me as I adore Earthrealm's power.
Eva took them out. And I've been quiet. I wasn't even saying a thing. I just fighting him without saying a thing. I didn't even say nothing when I was fighting him right here. Not even a word came out of my mouth. Not even a peep came out of my mouth.
Leatherface had cut down the old man in a strange outfit. Maybe now that he was dead, the pretty yellow-haired gum-chewing girl would notice Leatherface. Putting on his fanciest mask, Leatherface found the army camp where the pretty girl could be found most days. He had to cut through a few guards and more than a few of her friends to get to her, but it was worth it. He pulled out the old man's face, which he'd saved for the girl as a present. The girl didn't want the present, and she wasn't being nice. So Leatherface chopped her into tiny pieces for Drayton to use in his chili. He then took off his mask and set to work on the girl's face. If she wasn't going to be his girlfriend, she could be his in other ways.
Thank you.
So, guys, but now this other thing I did not even see. A beep, a sound, no burp, no humming, no singing. I didn't do no mumble, none of that. I didn't even say a word. I just let it go on without saying a word. So, you. Free Plastic Ninjas, free skin. The Pit. Yeah, who cares about Leatherface? Rachel is getting all right. You fat Rachel.
Your technique is lacking.
This technique thing is lacking.
Woo!
Rachel? Come on, Rachel, yay! Oh!
For Rachel wins. Fatality. Test your might.
Easy. Success. Well, that's all right.
Boy, that's a spot.
You want another yogurt? I tasted these peppers before. These are the natural peppers, Shaquan. Dummy.
You still playing with you? Mario. Who?
Rachel.
The dude with the beard? The dude with the mustache? The dude with the ponytail? The fat dude with the ponytail?
That's Rachel, huh? He was on the Mortal Kombat Armageddon.
He was on the car one.
Yeah, that's an older version of Mortal Kombat, huh? Come on.
What about you right now? I don't know. Oh, yeah, about the thing broke. What's up, man?
Okay, that's on you. You're gonna spend all your $8. You know that. You're gonna spend all your $8 too.
It's too spicy for you? Give me something that's too spicy for you.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Yeah.
Let me get it. Get it.
It's not too spicy for me, but if you can have my money, I don't even care that much about peppers.
You just eating the fries?
Huh? Eating that too.
Or the peppers with it?
Mm-hmm. Look. I'm putting out the fries.
You gotta hold it like this, look.
But to put out the fire, you know you say, when you told you filling up your tank too, who you told it to?
Nobody.
Remember you said you was filling up your tank when you had them Takis? Huh? By Grandpa?
What?
You remember?
By who, Grandpa?
I was on my daddy's side. Tommy Porter. His name is the same. And then you was telling that lady, you was filling up your tank, huh?
Yeah. Well, we watched it.
And we was watching, and I was watching Chris Brown.
We was watching that Robot Dog movie.
And we was watching Chris Brown.
Thank you.
like a little bitty old piece of the pepper. I bet it's gonna taste hot, huh? I do want some more. But do not tell them eating and playing the game, alright? You about to snitch? Yeah!